I know that I need to be with you, and you're exactly the person that I've been looking for. And I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna cover my eyes because I kinda wanna like just black every single thing out and just be with you in this moment.
Okay.
Can you do that too?
Yep, I will close my eyes.
Okay. I'm going to go ahead and get down on my knee.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanna ask you, Kelly Marie, will you marry me?
I will, yes.
Oh my gosh. Are you excited?
Yes.
I'm so pumped. I love you today, and that love will remain, but I can't wait to learn to love you even more.
I love you too. It's so surreal. I don't know like how to even describe the thoughts that are going through my mind. Like, I have found someone who I have worked so hard to like think of and dream of in my head.
Oh my gosh.
Like, you are just like this perfect person on the other side of this wall, and I cannot wait to meet you and touch you.
Oh my gosh.
I have longed for this for so long, and I just feel like he has been my missing link, like having that companion, and it's just like complete right now.
I can't wait to see you.
I can't wait to see you either.
I love you.
Love you too.
Woo!
Woo! Yes!
I love you.
I love you too.
With all my heart.
Oh God.
Whew. You know I can't breathe, right?
I can't either. Like, it's a lot.
You've taught me so much in such a short period of time. It just became evident day by day that there was no fears, just feeling like I could be myself with you, and no matter what I tell you, you'd accept me and not leave me, because I feel that I've been left many times. And I found myself thanking God for you. You make me feel like I won't have to hide anything. I won't have to be anybody other than Carlton. I can't see my life without you at this point.
I think God put you in my life for a reason. I think you are a phenomenal person. Throughout this whole process, you have been vulnerable and you inspire me. I'm like shaking, it's crazy.
It's very touchy to decide when to reveal my sexuality to Diamond, because I'm just not sure how she'll handle it. Going through this experience in such a short amount of time, I'm definitely closer and I have to be ready to reveal this information. I just don't think that I can do it right now. I've experienced rejection in the past by people that I thought would understand, so I am afraid to ruin this. My whole life, I've just been craving acceptance. Send me on my way. I'm drifting out of here. I'm gonna make an amazing husband, but gonna be a great father.
Oh gosh, that was one of the happiest days of my life.
I would love to hear your name again, your full name.
My full name is Giannina Milady Gibelli.
Giannina Milady Gibelli.
Bingo.
Hence Gigi.
Hence Gigi.
So I want to tell you, I have been figuring out what makes Giannina tick. And I wanted to give you something that meant something to me. And I started putting things in this box. Things from other countries, places I've been, things that I just, that say it's Damien. Did you get the box? It says my thoughts, my memories.
Okay.
And when you open the box, what do you see?
Empty.
It's empty. It's because I stopped. It's like, this isn't right. Besides my brother and my family, You have now become the most important thing in my life, and I cannot put you in that box. So I took the bow off the box, and I put the bow in my right hand, because today I don't just give you a piece of me, I give you all of me. I am your gift, Giannina. I love everything about you. Giannina, lady, Giovelli, before you, I get on one knee for the first time in my life, and I ask you to take this bow. I ask you, will you marry me?
I wanted to tell you something. One thing that I don't believe in is roles or labels. I do whatever I want. And what I want you to do is I want you to stand up.
I am standing.
So, throughout this whole thing, I have been trying to find my soulmate. I see you as my equal. And I'm just as strong as you. So I want to ask you, Damian Powers, will you marry me?
I will marry you.
I'll marry you too.
I accept. Oh, fuck. I love you.
I love you too.
I never expected that. You scared the shit out of me.
I wanted to surprise you.
You surprised me. I cannot wait to hold you.
Oh, I'm gonna break this thing down in like 2 seconds. So I'm engaged to a man that I've never seen before, and that is so me. That's something that I would do.
Amber, you are the only one that makes me feel this burning fire in my heart. But oh, shit. Amber, will you marry me?
Oh. Oh my God. Yes.
The yes?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Fuck, okay.
Yes. Oh. Yes.
I am not ever gonna make you doubt that I love you and I'm gonna love you forever.
The first time I heard your voice, I just knew. And there's no words that can ever, that I could even describe to the feeling that you give me. And I promise each and every day that I will love you, even when times are tough. I promise you to be that rock. I've never been so certain about something in my life. And it's so hard for me to let people in. And for you, I let you in, and I love every second of it. Jessica, you have my heart, and there's nobody in this world that I would rather spend the rest of my life with. I want you to picture this kid from Chicago with his heart in his hands, getting down on one knee. And Jessica, I want to ask you, will you marry me? Hello?
Yes. Of course I will.
I want to kiss you. I want to hug you.
Oh my God.
Oh God.
I love you. I feel like I came into this, like I honestly felt like God put me here. I don't know why. I was like, this is so weird. Like, what am I doing? But I just want like forever with you. I don't want this to ever end. I'm
so happy right now.
I love you.
I love you too.
Like, my heart's beating out of my chest. Oh God, like, I love you. And I mean that.
I love you.
I love you.
Hello?
Hello?
I'm happy to hear your voice.
I'm very happy to hear your voice. Are you sitting down or are you standing up?
I'm sitting down.
Do you want to approach the wall?
Yeah. Come up to the wall?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Lauren, Michelle Speed.
Holy shit.
I feel so blessed to have you come into my life. I love you so much, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you. Will you marry me?
Oh my God, yes. Yes, Cameron. I will marry you. I will be your wife. I feel like I'm in a dream right now. I feel like I'm floating. We're engaged.
We're engaged.
This literally feels like a fairy tale. You're such a beautiful person. I don't have to see you to say that. You're my future husband.
You're my future wife.
Holy shit.
I'll see you tomorrow.